It couldn't take place anywhere else, really. It has to be in a small town where there's a real community, because that's what it's about. It's about this individual and this community's reaction and his terror of their rejecting him and these extraordinary lengths to which he will go to not lose his place in this community.